seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
Now there's some profit.